things can be great. I mean, there's sticks and leaves and stuff around, and I don't know. I guess just things change quickly in nature. So seize the moment. Have your media card with you. Have your gear with you. Don't expect things to just remain waiting for you. But there's enough of the print stuff that's left. And it looks even muddier out here, so maybe there was some rain last night. I don't know. Let's go over and I'll show you what I'm doing. What I found. A bit of a river rapid thing running through here. Where the fallen tree branches are. That. Now this is interesting. Let me explain why. Okay, you can see the tree falling, and like I've got my tripod already set up in this little muddy area. There was a print that I found there, another one there, and would have been a right footprint, left footprint, and a right footprint up by the water's edge. Now, it appeared to be coming from exactly this direction, coming straight here, but when I get to this point, check this out. Broke. That's a big tree. And it seemed to be coming from up through here. So, I don't know. Let's show you the prints. Sounds like a jet aircraft going overhead. I believe that is a common object. That's a dollar bill. Everyone's got one in their pocket, at least we hope nowadays. Maybe not, but the strap is falling on. Okay. Dollar bill. Common object. Bottom of the hill. Bottom heap of the heel. And would appear to be toes. Now. Like the spot. Appears to be slightly about half an inch to an inch longer than, well, $2 bills. And then that seems to be what that is. The next print, this is a little harder to see. Here's a heel and there's toes. It's not really my imagination. That leaf is pretty solidified into it. That looks old, an old leaf that looks fresh. I'm just getting rid of some of these leaves. I believe these are the toes. And that would be the big toe. And this is the heel. And that would make it the left foot. And again, give this cap, lens cap on now, heel, and the same size. Now again, this stuff isn't here. That looks like poop. Some kind of small animal poop. These are hard to see. Now, as you get closer down the riverbank, I just realized something. Yeah, I can flip this. I'm seeing another print. This time a right print. again. Get 2 lengths, a little plus more than a dollar bill. I don't know how long a dollar bill is. I've never measured one. But I will when I get home. And this is pointed directly towards the water. And behind me, heading back here, is the tree break. Interesting. I'm just noticing something. I weigh 275 pounds. And I'm hardly making an indention into the surface. Like I said, I'm pretty big, and my weight's hardly pressing into the, so I'm hardly making a dent. So, but then these little holes, I don't even know what they are. Like a deer, maybe, but they didn't see any problem poking into the mud, so I don't know. I don't know what the mechanics are about this. I'm not forgetting my dollar bill. And I'm gonna step on the bread.